Hey guys, welcome to another video. Team 4 Stanley Cup, the Ducks are only 3-0. This may be the final game. But I said maybe. It is. Or I think it is.
To pass this. The Jalmerson. To Marianos. Hang on. That's a vision right there. What a shot. The Ducks got control in the offensive zone on that draw. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine. That's going to come to mind as seismic. Under 5 minutes gone in the third. Anaheim's lead now takes it into the comfort territory. They are up by three. Gotta have a stick to play, folks. He just got one off the bench. Makes the move. He's got a scoring chance. Pass off the wing. Shot! Lay your body down, Bella. That's what he did. Give him a block on that one. To Boulder. To Seabrook. There's a long lead pass to Stalberg. Hard shot. Easy pass in. Center ice on the wing of the to Hosa. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Shot. He won't get a save. Altay's mighty happy his best friend is standing there next to him. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Quick opportunity. There was a scoring opportunity denied. A stick save. And another save made. Two beauties in a row. Off the post.
One more minute till I win the Stanley Cup! Okay, now it's gone seconds. Can't even see. There's the towers. 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 29, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And, ladies and gentlemen, you got Stanley Cup champions! We're not in the series.
So hard to put the feelings into words. You talk about both ends of the emotional spectrum. For one,
we won the series.
Success, Bill, and for the other, so close and yet nowhere near.
Gary, one set of emotions is so full of positives, and the other is so empty. I mean, they are at opposite ends of the emotional spectrum.
And one of the great traditions, the teams exchange hints.
You may think this would never happen, but I think it will. Because I'm a Ducks fan, and you know, of course I think. Ryan Getzlaf, new Conn Smythe Award.
You surely want something that signifies you are a pressure player. Congratulations on this Conn Smythe
Stanley Cup.
Presentation will be made to the captain. And finally, the players in the National Hockey League, the one time where they can touch the cup.
It is such a grueling journey. When you finally get a chance to hoist the Stanley Cup, you might think players would be out of gas. The trophy actually weighs over 30 pounds, but when you get it in your hands, it feels like it weighs about as much as a feather.
Newspapers tomorrow everywhere.
Gary, millions of people have posed with the cup, but there's only one picture these guys will remember.
Okay, thank you guys for watching. Help subscribe and like my videos. That helps us. Thank you guys.